full audio here is we just say this is where it all starts, then these fans running onto the pitch, and then this is what took place in the tunnel. Now, Busquets was here, I think, trying to tell the police to sort this out.
See, at this point, I think if you're Sergio Busquets and Marco Alonso, Ronald Araujo, who seem to be at the forefront, you have nothing to gain here. Go back to the locker room and go celebrate. Now,